that spend a lot of cash, ooh. That spend a lot of cash, ooh. It's my guy.
Many say the life of upcoming artist Ice Prince as a rapper is almost over, as he's now in the shadows. But the truth is, he remains one of the best rappers in Nigeria. Here are some real facts about Ice Prince that you may not have known. Number 1. His real name is Panshak Henry Zamani, but he's popularly called Ice Prince. Number 2. Ice Prince is one of the biggest hip-hop recording artists in Nigeria, and he's also an actor. Ice Prince cited Notorious B.I.G., Rakim, Jay-Z, Common, Talib Kweli, Kanye West, Ludacris, Busta Rhymes, Lauryn Mill, M.I., and Jesse Jags as his key musical influences. Number 3. He's 31 years old and was born in Minna, Niger, state of Nigeria. M.I. is a real influence in his life as he considers him to be a mentor. Number 4. At the age of 2, he followed his parents to Jos, the capital of Plateau State. Number 5. He dropped out of school after discovering his talent and due to the death of his parent. Number 6. Ice Prince's musical career started with a group called Ecomog Squad at Jos. Number 7. He rose to fame after releasing his hit song Oleku, which is one of Nigeria's most remixed songs ever. He won the Hennessy Artistry Club Tour in 2019. Number 8. His achievements include 1 BET Award, 1 Ghana Music Award, 3 Headies Awards, 2 Nigeria Entertainment Awards, and 2 Channel O Music Video Awards. Number 9. His debut studio album, Everybody Loves Ice Prince, was released in 2011. It was supported by the singles Oleku, Superstar, Juju, and Magician. In 2013, Ice Prince released Fire of Zamani as his second studio album. The album contained the singles Aboki, More, Gimme Dat, and I Swear. On the 1st of July 2015, Ice Prince was announced as the new vice president of Chocolate City. Number 10. Ice Prince has a son named Jamal with Bimbo Babatunde. The rapper dated Ava Elordia when he first relocated to Lagos. If you want more stories like this, please subscribe to our channel. And then, like, comment, and share this story with your friends.